And the action verb in that sentence is what? I heard it louder. Fail. You made a circle around fail. Now, if I was teaching my second grade class in the States, I'd want to know more about that cat. Is the cat big? Is the cat black? Is the cat black and white? We want to know more about that. Those are adjectives. We didn't get there yet, but we're going to describe words. Let's get another sentence. Carter G. Woodson, bring them on with a round of applause. Come on, Josh.
All right.
Come on, Josh.
It's a girl. I ain't go.
Come on, Josh. We want a sentence.
You want Monica?
Go ahead, Monica.
Go. Come on, Monica.
It's a thank
boy,
you, Monica.
It's a boy, girl, boy,
Oh, we have a pattern now, boy, girl. So after this one, we're getting a boy. We're getting Josh, y'all.
He's just missing you. Come on.
Give her a prayer so she can write.
I got to think of something like you or something.
Some of those words, though.
What you doing?
Oh, my gosh.
Hey,
you know, I